cast off. Knit two together.
On the road that runs to the harbor wall, where the loving landsmen sleep, I hear a strange, mysterious call. 'Tis the call of the ocean deep. I must go down to the sea, to see a rollicking boat, where the breakers roar and the salt spray flies, and a sailing man can stretch his eyes.
Why, here's a boat.
Come, let us set it afloat. Hey ho for the open sea, with a scudding sail and the sharp wind's kiss. And I say to myself, say I, why this is the life for me. With a titter that kicks like a living thing,
while the main brace sings on high,
sing on,
I think whatever the sea may bring.
Ready am I.
Oh, to be riding high in the teeth of a thundering gale, with the decks awash and the bowsprits crack, as I bring her about on the starboard tack. Why, here's a gale.
I seem to be suddenly taken queer. If somebody else would like to steer, I'm feeling low.
Carry me back to the land, pebble, mud, or sand. Oh, to be back on the beach once more, on the still dry land.
From the road that runs by the harbor wall, I gaze at the bounding main, and I hear that strange, mysterious call. Is the core of the sea again?
Oh, not again, not again.
I must go down to the sea to see the rollicking boat, where the breakers roar and the salt spray flies, and the sailing man can stretch his eyes. Thank God,
no boat.
Given the slightest encouragement, yeah, we like to end up with another one.